big shield coming up. Big.
Greetings to everyone. In this video, I will showcase a variety of Shen builds. And, of course, monster gameplay from Europe's Challenger. I hope you enjoy the video.
We have good blade positioning there. Okay, nice one. Hit level 2 here. And he's dead. Very clean. Instant level 2 engage.
Tread carefully.
He TP's back. I mean, it's fine. We need to let this conqueror stack out though. 4 seconds until we kill. He flashes. Maybe I didn't need to flash instantly there. Yeah, I didn't need to flash. I could just E without flashing. But at least we trade flashes. Nice. Another kill. Now he doesn't have TP to get back to lane. We reset instantly. It's big. It's quite big. Quite huge right now. Quite Shen gaming right now. Then we just bring out the Bummy Cinder. Not that get refillable. Let's go. They're huge. Nice one, Akali. Nice one, Lisi. Very big, very big. Meanwhile, bot lane running it down. Classic top lane experience. Our wills align. I guess we let him push into us. Dodge the Q. Go parts. Try to look for grass proc here. Mr. Q and power. Cossack mid. We thin the wave a little bit. He's dead. That's 3 kills for us. Looking good. Just a little bit of standard Shen gaming. Abusing early game champion. Now we recall here. Do the magnificent freeze technology. Boots and longsword. Back to lane. Wave freezes in front of our tower. Very good, very good. What rank is this? Europe's Challenger. Bot lanes boosting it down. Turbo thrusters right now. Katarina is 3-0, just like me. Very much game. We will try to punish Silas as much as possible. Missed a minion for no reason. That's okay. I got the ultimate up now. Look for plays around the map. Probably need to get Silas away from here. That was quite risky actually, because I don't know where Kha'Zix is. Because if Kha'Zix comes there and I have wasted my abilities, then he can fight me. So we need to be really careful now. Because now he noticed that I play aggressively. So maybe Kha'Zix could go blue buff since he's spawning and then top lane. So we're just gonna chill for a little bit. And not use E forward. We can like trade without using E. But you don't want to use E right now. We need to see Kha'Zix before we can do anything. Because right now, losing our lead is the worst thing we can do. We win Kha'Zix in 1v1, I'm pretty sure. Nice one. Now we have to look that Kha'Zix doesn't come out of Fog of War to kill Akali. Kha'Zix mid. Okay. Now we shove the wave, I think. Because Silas went back. No, he's just still there. They don't need to ult bot lane, all good. Maybe we can look for a dive here. Or did Kha'Zix come back topside? Can't really look for it, as Kha'Zix is topside. Not much to do there. Tread carefully. Gonna roam down, see what we can do. With the legendary Shen walking roam. River Shen. Okay, we see Kha'Zix is an enemy blue buff. Gonna catch the wave now. He's out of mana. Does he have TP? He used it very early on after the first blood, so he should have it up. But we will deny as many minions as possible. Very good for us. Understood. Surprise ultimate on Akali. Nice, we save her. Top lane is still fine. We can look for a tower here, maybe? To head out. Nice. I'm tanking tower. I'm still tanking! Wait, I was still tanking tower! What did I just do? We do a slight bit of trolling. Just a slight bit. Just a tiny amount. We engage in a slight bit of tomfoolery here. Minuscule amount. Going in the Drake department. Looks like we get an Infernal Drake. Silas use ultimate on me. Okay. I probably died in mid. Uh-oh, guys. To be beat, he has Gore Drinker. I don't have Ignite. I'll get level 9 here though, so I will be one level up in Kha'Zix. Maybe you can fight him. He's in the river right now. Let's get the tower plate. You're not even gonna get it. Tread carefully. Okay, smite is balanced, guys. Nice one, Lee Sin, nice one. Don't look chat. Don't look chat, guys. That's my boy. Thank you for that 12-month subscription. Big, big. Thank you very much. Killed Katarina. Very huge. Another kill for me. Very huge. Thank you, Akali. Much appreciated. Oh no. He's dead. Kha'Zix is fighting. Kha'Zix is absolutely smashing me right now. Did that item get removed? I'm just thinking, did that item get removed? You know, the one that gives you attack speed when you're alone? I don't think that's in the game anymore. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, guys. I think I got debated here. Forbidden bomb is in their cell technology. Sanguine blade. I don't think it's in the game anymore. Hold up. Hold up, guys. That thing don't exist anymore. Sada's dead. Akali dead, I think.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Our wills align.
Brown, we are fighting here. We will hold our ground. Okay, never mind, guys. Enemy ashes 1-0-10. What happened?
kanssa.
It was just a free cloud break. Rotational movement technology. Do the split push item. No. No hull breaker this game. Build in mind. The Eclipse Titanic Hydra into something spicy.
There is no dispute.
Coming top.
So I go.
Kha'Zix is there for sure. No, where you go? What are we doing here? Okay, he's in big. Listen big, listen very big. Isn't dead.
Your technique reminds me.
All the anaphilias.
Our wills align.
Nice. Look, we kill Silas. No, he went in the bush to recall him. Can we even make it to the cannon? Please, cannon! Sir! I need it! No! It wasn't enough! I tried to kill it with Tiamat. 22 damage was not enough. What a game this is. Oh no. Drakes are win condition. Seconds on ulti. Looks a little bit bad. They have Leandre's Anguish Mura mana. Okay, big. Okay, kind of big. Nice, we got Ash. Shen gaming right now.
From the shadows.
Let's go, boys. Okay, Lee Sin. Get out of there. Nice one. That's ours. That's ours.
Without a sound.
Kha'Zix could be here, so I can't go on this.
Steps.
I was a bit too slow, I'm out of there. I don't know, like, is Kha'Zix still here? I don't know. I need to see him before I can fight this guy.
There is no dispute.
I really don't know if Kha'Zix is like just hiding here. That's the last thing I want to do is die in bot lane right now when I have ultimate up, so I can't risk it.
So I go.
Leave my child. Listen, you got that? You got that, bro? Yeah. Okay, Kali, fighting. Ash flash, ash flash, ash flash. Ash has big poke here. I have to taunt Katarina. Taunt Katarina. Okay, she's dead. No, wait. I feel it's coming top.
Without a sound.
But I should go top. It's the right place for me to be right now. Oh, why can't a click move on attack move work on Plantsman? It's so annoying that it doesn't work.
Our wills align.
My blue box on. Thank you. He didn't want to come through the bush. Ah, he got channeled. I don't have it yet, guys. I have 3 seconds. If Okay, that's like quadra pentathlon or something. No, Wakali, why do you walk into that? So much magic damage. Any seconds until break. I think this Varan's purchasing elixir of iron.
There is no deceit.
Guess this ocean drake will decide again. Very good for us. How much did I set myself back? I need 1k for that item. But we should apply pressure right now. I pinged my team back there because it's the worst time you can fight, like just before Shen ult comes up. I don't want to give Silas my ultimate. Although it shouldn't be, like the cooldown shouldn't be up yet. I'm gonna be angry if he steals my ult again. Okay, this guy does damage. That guy does damage, guys. 2600 damage from Q. Ooh. No, but this guy looks a little bit dangerous. Looks really dangerous, actually. I'm on my way, though. Aphelios is big. Aphelios is really big. Really big. Was it flash? Nice! Aphelios is big! Baker Scuttle dodging leasing Q. Ah, really? Okay. Kill. Okay. No! I couldn't block it. Can you just end it? Big. Forbidden Lethality Shen gameplay. Fat plus 30, maybe. Kinda fat. Kinda huge right now. Redemption! Intervention heal. Up. 20. At level 1. Up by 40. At level 18. Cooldown. Decreased by 25%. This is crazy, guys. You guys want free elo this patch? You go. Okay. Frostfire Gauntlet first item. Redemption second item. Bless up. You already won the game. Okay. My guy's going in. Almost enough to kill, but this Cassiope one shoots me. Okay, nice. What is happening here? Oh no, there's TP coming. Nice. Let's go comp. This is LEC level ADC, by the way. I'm pretty sure he plays for Vitality. Yeet! Nice one, guys. Ah! Oh. I should have finished off the Mundo. Ah, damn. I should have changed. Oh no. I should have killed the Mundo. I thought I could kill Olaf and then Mundo, but. How is he still CC immune? What? What is this champion? How can he dodge so many abilities? Like, he dodges 3 CCs. Nice. Got him, coach. Let's go. GG. Amazing ADC. Turbo boosting at plus 31 LP speeds.
33% of champions actually end in a dodge. I mean, I thought it would be even higher than that almost, but still, it's kind of crazy.
Okay, look. Look at this. This is like data. But intentional dodge 33%, success 42%. But actually, what they're actually saying in D1 is you have to, like, okay, guys, we are going crazy right now. Look at this. Look at this, guys. This shouldn't be in this graph. Like, why is this in our graph? What is this? Like, you're not even going into champion select. Usually when you have ready check failure, you get another like lobby almost instantly afterwards. So they're saying we only have 33%. I mean, they say it's a lot, but it's still only 33% that end in dodges. But like, actually, hold up, guys. Quick maps. Hold up, guys. Quick maps, guys. Everyday man's on the block. We do 33 plus 42 equals 75, yes. And then there's maybe 1% locking failure, so 76, yes. So then the actual percentage is 33 divided by 76 equals times. So the actual amount of dodged lobbies is 43%. Wake up, guys. Riot is lying to you once again. That's almost one half of the lobbies are dodged in Diamond 1 Plus. Nice one, Riot. Good scam. How to lie with statistics. Oh no, it's Ignite TP Riven as well. You guys wanna see how to... Ooh. Mind.
Tread carefully. Minions have spawned.
Yes, I managed to escape without giving him vision. That's good. Minimizing information from the enemy.
Powers already, that's really bad.
Press on.
I got an empowered Q. Nice. He has no flash, so I can do that.
Needed to flash before she gets Q back up. run over Olafis. Gonna get a ward here.
Our wills align.
Can't use E right now because if Olaf is here, then it means I'm insta dead. Yeah, Olaf is here. That's fine. She has ignite, so I don't want to extend that fight. Nice one, guys. Really good. Really well played. Very good, guys. So I go. No. I screwed it up. How to bet revenue to coming away from the bush. SHEN GAMING!
So I go.
Ha ha ha. creep bot lane. The reason why we completely e-flash into the next dimension is that we break Riven's mental completely. And that way we guarantee the win from this game. You have to think about the psychological damage that your taunt flash is doing also. On top of the physical damage. Press on. Executed. Nice. Perfection. No! Ah, darn it. Redemption.
Tread carefully.
Okay, we stole it. Good job, guys. Getting to the point where Riven can fight me. But I need Ignite and Flash, then we can.
With balanced steps.
Power cutting, yummy. xPetu gameplay. Kinda big taunt flash. Kinda nasty. We don't move, we can ult. If they need us. If they need us, we can ult.
With balanced steps.
Yo, Zolder, thanks for the 14-month tier 1 subscription. RedempShen Gaming. Perfect RedempShen gameplay. Big shield coming up. Big shield coming up. Waited for Ash to flash. They ignite. Hey, good one, Lulu, good one. Oh, son, I go. Bonk. Huge. Forbidden taunt. Really forbidden taunt right now. This should be illegal what I'm doing. I got you, homeboy. Redemption out of nowhere. Don't even need ultimate to affect the map. No, come on, I'm gonna die. Forbidden Zonia stack. Press on. Do we fight Katarina? Go Ash. GG. Another game in the bank. Kinda getting a fat plus 35 from that game. Actually gained 96 LP in 3 games. Actually forbidden combo. Actually forbidden, that's not legal. You've shown quite a different variety of Shen builds this season. Do you think that Shen is viably capable of making use of these builds, or are there more memes than anything? Bro, okay. Let me tell you the magic of my channel. The magic of xPetu. You never know. You're never 100% sure if my builds are serious or completely off the bat. Wait, off the bat is not... Well, that could be a saying. Okay, let's say off the bat crazy. Because when the ball collides with the bat, it goes really far away. So it's like really crazy. So that's the magic. You're never sure if it's for memes or serious. How tall are you? I am 188 centimeters. What is that in feet? Not even 6'2". Just round it up.